Hunt begins. Thank you for telling me that.
Yeah. Are you freaking
out? 8 o'clock. Not quite yet.
All visitors must report to reception.
Not quite freaking out yet. The only problem is it's not a scary game. It's just constantly tense.
It's not like Layers of Fear that I was told to have you play.
Have you looked at PT?
Yes, I have.
I think I made it through a few floors, man. That's it. Oh, I'm done.
I think that guy's a good guy, honestly.
Are you willing to bet your life on it?
Yes.
Are you willing to bet my life on it?
Yes.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
Is that an android?
Yeah, it's an android. That's what I'm saying. Are you sure it's a good guy?
I don't trust it.
What the heck is that box? Item, tool, or weapon? Where? What the heck is that?
Is that a map over there? Yeah, it's a map.
Oh, okay. See, these things I'm just going to miss every time. You know, I don't think I'm going to take a seat. Okay, I need to get the comms. What's down here?
For your comfort and reassurance, our Rick and Joseph Denix are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids.
I'm not, and I never will be. You know why? Video games. That is why I will never be comfortable with life like androids. Where the heck is the door to this thing? Oh, that's useful.
Door access. You don't need camera feed.
Air purification. Where I'm going. Door access to what? Right there.
I'm sure you want door access to something. You're gonna have to turn off the purification as well.
Oh, I need two for it. Oh, I need three for it.
You can always come back afterwards after you're done with that one little room.
For your comfort and reassurance, our dealing with advanced human real androids. Seeks and work Joes are unmistakable. So you always know exactly who you're dealing with. Be reassured.
Your
future
comfort is our priority.
Hide your locker for good measure now.
Still in there. I haven't provoked them, so I'll be good. Said no one ever. Air purification is active again, and I never activated it. Terrafeed, we don't need it. Oh, wait. I can switch rooms. Lighting? Should I turn the lights off?
You want to?
Life moves fast, and it's easy to feel overwhelmed. Here at Seekson, we remember that the ultimate goal is clear communication. Connecting people wherever they are. That's why all our communications are serviced by a local Apollo AI. Centralizing all requests so that your important message doesn't get lost in the ether. We don't forget the little details, so you get the big picture. That could be the Karma. Might be me. There's gotta be a safe point around here somewhere. Cutting point. Oh. Okay. That. What are the chances the working Joe comes back here for me? Don't have an ion torch for that either. Cut panel in emergency. Why don't you, you know, just key? I think it'd be far quicker to find a key. Like a master key.
That's stupid.
So what's the name to say? Please stay up there. Yeah, are you useful now? He's not going anywhere. Why is he not leaving? Leave! Go away! Thank you. Can I hide behind these things? I'm trying to figure out what I can do. Hopefully he didn't see me here. Why am I whispering?
At least his eyes aren't red.
Yet. Red means he is on hunt mode. I'll be programmed with. What the heck am I going to do?
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Just as long as you're advising. Not, all that hype for somebody who's going best for now. Once someone attacks me, though, I will assume they all start attacking. Yep, update that, yep. So pretty much anything I see will update.
Yeah.
That I had to walk up to it. Okay, there's nothing down there.
Great. Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Fantastic. Could have had a save point before then.
Oh,
is there a problem?
Nope.
No, no problem.
Why is he coming back again? I don't trust you, man. This won't beat you right now.
You're not gonna pick up the injector?
Oh, I accidentally put the wrong key. Abby?
Yes.
Upstairs, watch.
Mm-hmm.
File system corrupted, our manifesto. Yeah, cool.
My way to Seeks and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you in clear.
I overrated this door, right?
What?
Oh, that's what I look at better. There we go. I don't think he's been. You know the scary part technically is runs on batteries.
Technically, but
it never runs out of batteries.
It's not applicable to this game.
I really wish we didn't make that sound when you come out of the water. I guess I could turn all the sound effects on and off. That's about 90% of the torture for me. Just stupid side effects.
But then you wouldn't hear the
sound effects. No, that's all nearby, I guess. Yay, okay, I'm done.